great example of a poor putt. Can't be happy with a bogey there. Roll it in, win the hole. That's a win for Tiff. The best spot to put your tee shot here on this par 5 is the left center of the fairway. Your second shot is blind up the steep slope, so watch out for the two long bunkers on the left side of the landing area. There is a signature cypress tree right behind the green, and it's a good target to aim your second shot at.
This doesn't make things any easier. Happy with this approach shot. An okay effort. Not close, but we got a putt out. Williamson for birdie.
That's your birdie.
This is a meaningful putt for the hole.
There's your hole winner.
There are no words that can describe the seventh at Pebble Beach, the shortest and possibly the most beautiful hole in championship golf. Knock down a short iron and keep the ball from ballooning in the breeze. Take a moment to soak in the beauty of your surroundings.
Very nicely done.
the flagstick.
A nice birdie there. This putt to have the hole. Bravo! It's a well played birdie.
It's absolutely crucial to find the fairway with what probably will be a 3-wood or 2-iron hit blind from the tee. Unfortunately, however, there's not much fairway to find. Those who hit safely will face a middle iron over the waves. Those who don't probably will play for bogey.
Down there, David.
180 yards. There, buds.
Looks like it's heading for the rough. Take a little walk on the wild side.
This approach looks good.
Oh, what a shot!
Looks like he's going to break here. This rough won't cause too much trouble.
I'd be very worried about the break here.
The ninth at Pebble Beach is perhaps the toughest hole on the course. Take aim at the left center of the fairway, hit it long, and beware of the bunker on the left. There is a deep bunker and gully left and short that will punish any kind of a limp or timid approach.
This is looking good. Freewood's an interesting choice here.
This ball's rough. David?
130 yards left, does that sound right? Well, that's bad news. There's no other way to put it.
Well, David?
I'd say it's about 130 yards to the hole from here. I'll go with that partner.
David, what do we got there?
We've got a ball that didn't quite make the fairway. Like a camp out. This one's roughing it.
Tiffany Williamson, this for par.
Well, obviously this wasn't part of your plan.
All right, David.
Yeah, just a little bender, Gary. Not much outside the red edge.
Struggles to double bogey.
Ouch. This is no time to miss. This putt's for the hole.
Shot to the left half of this fairway will leave you with a medium iron shot. Take enough club on your approach to carry the inlet on the right. Watch out for bunkers left and long because they will capture any kind of an errant shot. The green slopes toward the ocean from left to right.
This is exactly what he was trying to do here.
Just fine.
Nice. She's got to be happy with this.
Well, this one had a real chance of going in the hole. This one will stay in bounds. It's not on our course.
This won't make things any easier.
Could have used a little more on that shot. At least it'll be on the green.
It won't be on the highlight reel. We're on the dance floor.
The cup for a birdie there. The tee shot.